How do you learn good character?
Strong intellect. Confidence.
Churchie has, as its central mission, the development of young men of good character, strong intellect and generous spirit, who will move confidently into the global community and who will use their talents and gifts to leave and serve others.
This is achieved through a focus on the whole person across the four tenets of academic excellence, spiritual awareness, personal growth, and service. Churchie's founding headmaster, Canon Morris, believed the boys need to learn honesty and integrity, perseverance and patience, courage and courtesy, and have a clear sense of what is right.
Our strategy 2018 to 2022 is Churchie's strategic plan to embrace the future while continuing our proud tradition.
We will achieve this through excellence in learning, excellence in teaching, balance across our tenets, a global focus, and world-class corporate services.
With all that we do, supported by a strong culture, excellent resources, university partnerships, and a supportive community of students, teachers, parents, and old boys.
It's where academic excellence meets spiritual awareness.
It's where personal growth meets a commitment to serving others.
It's where you learn who you are and how to be who you were meant to be.
This is how we will continue our mission of moving young men confidently into the global community to be, as Canon Morris intended, gifts to Australia and its future.